dangerous reptile, one of the dangerous reptiles in the world. And I'm this close holding it still and even talking to it. This is really amazing. So guys, it's scary, but I'm doing it for you. I've never come this close before, never. It's my first time. I'm really happy and impressed. So the fact that they've really tamed it and it's like 100 years old. Wow, that's amazing.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Yo, what's up everybody, it's your boy NAPPIE, and welcome to the YouTube channel. If today's your first time, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell to get a notification anytime I post a video. Guys, once again, we've started the trip and we are here in Upper East Paga, to be precise. We're going to see the crocodile pond for the first time. I've ever seen a crocodile before. Have you? No. Yes, I have, and right here I'm waiting under this. Is it a tent? Woo, it's beautiful. I'm sitting right here waiting for someone to come for me to the crocodile pond. So the crocodile pond is right here. And behind me is a border to Burkina Faso. And here we are. I'm going to show you what we have here, a little history about this place, and then we'll take it from there. So I'm waiting for my tour guide right here. Maybe it might take some minutes. So guys, I'll catch you on the other side. Wait for me and I'm back. Yeah, so he's saying that you have to buy a chicken. That's what we are going to use to call the crocodiles. Good. So how much is the chicken?
The chicken is 50 cedis.
So how many do we need?
One chicken.
Just one chicken. Okay. Yes. And any
it's
other procedure?
Yeah, entrance fee. When you enter inside.
Okay.
That one is 12 cedis per person.
12 cities per person.
Yes.
So in all, we are going to pay 24 cities for entrance,
yes,
and 15 cities for the farm. So everything is going to be 24 plus 15, 39. So we are going to pay 39 for entry because we are two and we're going to enter. So if you are coming in your numbers, be ready for it. Thank you so much. So I'm coming in very soon. Yeah. Alright. So Paga is a small town in the Upper East region, lying north of Bolgatanga. So guys, Bolgatanga is in the Upper East region. Paga is the capital of Kasini Nankana West District, a district in the Upper East region of north of Ghana. The town is located on the border of Burkina Faso. So as I just said, you could see it was located close to the border, and it's 166 kilometers south of Ouagadougou. Ouagadougou is the capital of Burkina Faso via the N5 highway, the main road linking Ghana to Burkina Faso. So one may ask, Nappy, how do I get to Paga? Because I am coming from Accra. Yes, you can get to Paga by air or by land. With by land, you need 14 hours, and I know you love the experience because it's so amazing. You will see rift valleys, you will see different types of forests. It's so amazing, you will just love it. But if you want to fly by air,
just 1 hour,
you will be in Tamale, and from Tamale to Paga takes 4 hours because there's no flights from Tamale to Borga. You need to use the bus, which will take you 4 good hours. So if you are on your way coming, please do so, because you will just love it. Paga is really amazing. It has more history to talk about. So let's just get into the video. Now I'm going to talk about the crocodile pond. So come with me. Let's go see the pond before. Then I'll tell you a little history about Paga crocodile pond.
Go,
much. That's really, really amazing. It was really entertaining. This spoon was served as a drum and was
there were four. The two are not there. So what you have use.
So it looks like the one in the pond is not really hungry. It's showing off. The time will come, you can't find food, man. So you need to have the food now. Croc, you need to come for this now. Otherwise, the time will come, you will not have any food. So we are going to another part of the pond and then try and see if we can get another croc there and then feed it. And then we will know what, why and what they are doing here in this particular part of the town. So I'll catch you on the other side. So we just arrived at the second pond, and that is the crocodile over there. Wow, this is kind of difficult. Looks like this one lost its arm.
Okay.
I've never been close to this dangerous reptile, one of the dangerous reptiles in the world, and I'm this close holding it still and even talking to it. This is really amazing. So guys, it's scary, but I'm doing it for you. I've never come this close before, never. This is my first time. I'm really happy and impressed to the fact that they've really tamed it, and it's like 100 years old. Wow, that's amazing. You can hold it to any angle you want. All right.